大家好，欢迎来到听新闻学中文的时间。接下来我会用中文为大家读一篇新闻报道，并在最后用英文进行简单的介绍，希望可以帮助大家提高中文听力水平。中新网1月29日电，据台湾中广新闻网29日报道，美国一名16岁少女跳伞时出现事故，从900多米高的空中坠地。不过，他能幸运保住性命，令医生感到不可思议。据报道，事故导致这名少女肝脏受伤、骨盆、腰椎、肩胛骨以及树根肋骨破裂，还断了一颗牙。报道说，少女的降落伞在降落时确实张开了，但是是偏向垂直而非水平扩张。学员在跳伞前将接受几个小时的训练。有教导这种状况的解决办法，可是少女显然在惊吓之下忘了教练的叮咛。美国跳伞运动协会的规定说，年满16岁者，只要父母同意，就可以从事跳伞运动。事发前，少女跳伞原本获得父母同意，但其父母如今怪罪教练，责备其没有赶快跳下去救她。但教练表示，就算他马上跳，也不可能救到人。Okay, a 16-year-old American girl who plummeted more than 900 meters (3,000 feet) to the ground in a skydiving accident survived and is recovering from her many injuries, which doctor says is incredible. According to the report, the girl had injured liver and broke her pelvis. Lumbar spine in her lower back, a shoulder blade, and several ribs. She also has a broken teeth. The girl's parachute opened okay, but she began to spiral downward when the chute went up but not out in some kind of malfunction. Before skydiving, the girl and other divers were given instructions on how to deal with such problems, but she apparently forgot the instructions due to being frightened. U.S. Parachute Association regulates that as safety requirements allow someone who is 16 to make a dive with parental consent. The girl's parents agreed to let her perform jump, but now they blame on the instructor that he didn't jump out to help her. But the instructor says there's no way he could have reached her even if he immediately jumped after her. 如果你有任何问题，可以给我发电子邮件。在视频的简介处，还有这篇报道的中文出处。谢谢收看，再见。